Heading to the podium, Clay Marnett and Audrey Johnson. Again, Clay Marnett.